Welcome to 60 Second Civics, the daily podcast of the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. The Fundamental Orders of Connecticut is an important American founding document. The Connecticut Colony has its origins in 1636, when Thomas Hooker led a group of dissenting Puritans from Massachusetts to the Connecticut Valley. 3 years later, these settlers adopted the Fundamental Orders of Connecticut. During his sermon in 1638, Hooker made a radical statement. The foundation of authority is laid firstly in the free consent of people. The Fundamental Orders was unusual in that it derived its authority not from the king, but from the free men of the colony. The Fundamental Orders of Connecticut was, in effect, a written constitution, and established the precedent for the American preference for written constitutions rather than the partially unwritten constitution of Britain. The Fundamental Orders established a legislative assembly, a governor, and a court system. The federal constitution, which was ratified in 1788, would later establish a system with legislative, executive, and judicial branches. That's all for today's podcast, 60 Second Civics, where civic education only takes a minute.